Let me take a moment and encourage you because in the midst of this pandemic, many are questioning, where is God? Perhaps you have begun to give into this false questioning of where is God. I assure you, He is where He has always been with you, because His name is Emmanuel. God is with us. Judges chapter 6 talks about a man, Gideon, who lived at a time when his nation, his country, was in bondage to a neighboring country. The whole nation had given into the false questioning of where is God. An angel of the Lord came to Gideon and said, God is with you. The Bible tells us that in his frustration, Gideon looked up from his work and complained. And the verse says, if God is with us, then why are the Midianites harming our crops and treating us badly? It goes on to say, what happened to all those miracles that our fathers have told us about? The angel ignored his questioning, saying, go and save Israel with the strength you have. God is sending you. You see, God ignores and forgives our whining against Him because He loves us. His strength is made perfect in our weakness. It's not unusual to be frustrated when circumstances hit you hard, but it is imperative to lean on God at those times because He is going to use those circumstances, those situations, to teach you some new and essential lessons for your faith. Have faith, and He will prove to be true in every promise He has made to you. Faith is the essence of your Christian existence. Life becomes limitless when faith takes over your walk. Earthly possessions, relationships, and even death becomes meaningless when faith opens your eyes to the unseen beauty and glory of our Lord Jesus Christ, who is sitting on his throne at the right hand of His Father in heaven, interceding on our behalf. He says in Isaiah 41:10, fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. When Asher, my one-year-old, is hurt, what does he do? He runs to me. He knows where he should go when circumstances are beyond his control. God is our Father in heaven, and in Him alone we find refuge. I pray that during this time, not only may we come closer to God, but also to those who live around us. May He bring His revival and an awakening in our lives and in our nation. May He, Emmanuel, God is with us, makes His presence known to you as He provides, protects, and leads you. I want to thank you for listening. Thank you so much. God bless you.